Witajcie na kanale Rizer w nowym odcinku Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Kontynuujemy oczywiście główny wątek. W poprzednim odcinku udało nam się pomścić śmierć ojca. Odbiliśmy osadę, pokonaliśmy klany wilków i teraz, no ale niestety też syn naszego kwiotowego, naszego przeciwnika uciekł, więc pewnie będziemy się z nim jeszcze później mierzyć. A tymczasem musimy udać się do Alerekstad. Już się zbliżamy, ale też chciałem wam pokazać, jak się tutaj fajnie jeździ na tym koniuszku i ogólnie całkiem szybko się tutaj przemieszczać można między tymi różnymi osadami. Zaczynamy odcinek, zapraszam was do oglądania. Zobaczmy, co nas tutaj czeka. O, tutaj już widać inne stroje, czyli inny klan. Odszukaj Sigurda i porozmawiaj z nim. To gdzieś tutaj powinien być. To minąłem, ale tutaj nie wiem, na czym to polega. Może na jakiś boss czy coś takiego. Chyba jest w tawernie. O, tutaj widzę, była impreza. Trochę wcześniej. Co, bo my tutaj musimy przeszukać obszar. Tak, wydaje mi się, że musimy tutaj do tej tawerny. Dobra. To chyba do tego żygacza musimy tu wejść. O, udało się trafić.
Yet by the look on your face, you've lost your will to live.
Gorm is here with the last of his men. Why does that troll dare show his face?
Leave it for another day. We are here under Harald's truce, and Gorm is too weak to try anything bold.
To tak trochę głupio.
There's a seed stain on his father's trousers. I should wipe him from this world.
Not tonight, Eivor. Leave it. Basim, watch over this one and see that he warms himself with drink. I will find my father and escort him to the longhouse.
As you wish.
A tamten jego ziomeczek zginął? Bo w sumie to nie było tak za bardzo pokazane. Jakby się ruszał jeszcze później.
Is Hytham well?
He will heal, but never fully recover.
Okay.
It is fortunate that you were able to succeed where he failed.
My resolve was strong.
When you slew Kjotve, did you see a sigil on him? Silver, the size of my palm, bearing the symbol of an ash tree?
Take it. Trade it for what you can.
I know where Gorm is camped. If you wish to see him without anyone the wiser, there is a trick I can teach you.
Captain. Already looking for another apprentice? All right, I'll bite. What do I do?
Use your cloak to obscure your face. Blend into the crowd. Divert attention. Hide in plain sight.
Niezła nauka. Załóż kaptur i ukryj się. Dzięki. Świetna rada.
Is this how your brotherhood operates? You sneak around in the daylight, stepping your victims where they stand.
Said like that, you make me blush. We are seekers of justice, shepherds of man's will. We work in the dark to serve the light.
I suppose there's no shame in using deception when honor is at stake. And Gorm is a stain on that honor.
Then let's see what can be done to cleanse that stain. Give it a try.
No dobra, to co, zostaniemy asasinem?
A few things you should know before you step into his camp.
Gdzie to był kaptur jest?
Walking unseen through hostile territory is an exercise in subtlety. A hood makes you forgettable, dismissed at a distance. Remain far from watchful eyes, and you will be invisible to them. Do not draw blade or hammer, for these and other sudden movements can break your disguise.
W sumie, jak sobie tak przypominam Odyssey, to tam za bardzo w ogóle nie asasinowałem. Tak chyba nie chodziłem ukryty. Ale też dobrze, że nam dają wybór w zasadzie, jak grać. Chociaż pewnie czasami będzie to jakby jedyna opcja, nie? Nie wiem jak tutaj chodzić tak wolno. Dobra. To się chyba teraz jednak trochę wyprzedałem. Czekajcie, jak tutaj chodzić wolno? Muszę zobaczyć szybko w ustawienia. W opcjach nie ma, czyli chyba chodzi o to, żebyśmy tutaj w kucki.
What were you thinking? Drinking mead on an empty stomach? You have to eat something before drinking.
Wydaje mi się, że musimy okrążyć. Nie wiem, czy muszę ich mordować. Macie, że tu jest jakaś kobita, więc ona pewnie alarm by wszczęła. A ja tu chyba nie jestem już schowany. W tej trawie. Jak, jeżeli byłbym schowany, to chyba... byłbym taki podświetlony, jak kiedyś tam wcześniej. Tutaj to chyba nie warto wchodzić. Chyba tylko strażnicy mogą mnie wykryć, albo pewnie też... ludzie, którzy tu przychodzą, jeżeli bym kogoś zabił ewentualnie.
Evil! You utter shit! Take up your weapon and follow me beyond these walls. Let Odin's favor land where it may.
You dare not break the king's peace here. So fuck you and your god talk.
What
say you to that?
You can beat me, but you will not kill me. Not under Harald's truce.
You are all subject to King Harald's truce.
Dziwne kolory, co?
Peace and you will be cast out of Alrikstad.
I will give you no trouble. You were shed into this world without honor, Gorm. And you will leave as a turd dumped into hell's deepest ditch.
Keep crowing, Eivor. You only make yourself an easier target.
The old thing will have started. I should find Sigurd.
To trochę bez sensu to było w takim razie, bo miałem tutaj go zaskoczyć, a no nie wiem po co to było w zasadzie. Chyba możemy już się pozbyć naszego kapturka. Gdzie to mam pójść? Całkiem spora ta wiocha. Też fajnie wygląda. Ale to, że są różne stroje, dobry pomysł, no ale nie tak, że po prostu ktoś jest niebieski, a ktoś jest zielony, nie? Mogłoby się troszeczkę inaczej, tym bardziej, że ten zielony kolor jest taki sztuczny. Wątpię, żeby taki jaskrawy zielony występował w tym. Siewca niedoli, a to wtedy też się nazywał Siewca niedoli. Ten jest mały Siewca niedoli, ten jest taki siewczyk. Albo Siewca niedolki może. O, Siewca niedolki bardziej. A, bo on tutaj miał tego ojca swojego zaprowadzić, dlatego tutaj idziemy chyba. Kto się pozamykali na cztery spusty otwierać. Słychać szepty w środku, ciekawe. O, tutaj się nie podpaliłem już.
Pains me to say, he does.
Thank you. His day will come. Oh, gods. I hate long speeches.
Only when you're not giving them.
Many of you knew my father, Halfdan the Black. A great man who achieved great things.
They buried Halfdan's leg near our temple. The crops have never grown tall.
They buried his arse near ours, and we get nothing but a muddy river.
I dream of something greater. A vast kingdom of warriors in numbers the world has never seen. United under one king, one rule. Too much blood has been spilled fighting one another. Today, we unify and turn our blades outward to conquer new lands. And who better to lead us to glory than me? I was blooded before the Aatrox.
W historii występował król Harald.
But they say a wise king seeks honest counsel, so I ask, who among you rejects this new arrangement?
I am not your enemy, King Harald.
Harald pięknowłos, jeżeli dobrze pamiętam.
Tomorrow we sail for greener shores, and so my kingdom is yours.
This saddens me, noble Hjor. And does your wife agree? Is she not tired of limping ever westward?
My husband and I are as one in this, Lord. We do not limp together, we fly.
I'm sad to lose a woman of your spirit, Yuvina. But I hold no grudge. May the fates grant you good luck.
My king, I offer you my axe and my oath, ironclad.
Gorm Kjotveson, you dare show your face in this hall. Did not King Styrbjörn and his son Sigurd rid our lands of your foulness?
The Raven Clan dishonored me, great king. They poisoned my father, Kjotve. They made a mockery of his honorable death.
Backrout! You lie!
Hold, Eivor. Let it play out.
This is a serious charge, Gorm, and a false one at that. My uncle saw your father die. Eivor Wolfkist, you are Kjotve's slayer. This man has slandered your clan. What shall I do with him?
Zabij go, wygnaj go, sam zdecyduj. Zabij go. Teoretycznie ja chcę go zabić, więc może lepiej byłoby go wygnać. Wygnajmy go może, co?
Exile, Lord. Banish him to the wilds where even a slave could kill him with impunity.
A wise choice. Death would be too easy a way out. Gorm, I name you Worm and call you exiled. Leave these lands by the next full moon, or I will feed you to the crows myself.
Ciekawe, czy wybory mają właśnie jakiś później wpływ. Ale wydaje mi się, że to tak samo by się skończyło, jakbym wybrał śmierć.
The floor is yours, King Styrbjörn.
My people have held our land since the days when Odin himself walked among us. My kingdom is humble, but we have paid for it in blood. Our victory over Kjotve is proof that we will not lay down without a fight. All here have buried friends, brothers and sisters, sons and daughters. And I, for one, have had my fill of death. Let those who seek war look beyond our shores. If King Harald brings peace, then I am happy to bend my knee to him.
What? What in hell's name are you doing, father?
Securing a lasting peace, Sigurd. Our days of fighting are finished.
You said nothing of this to me. Not a word. And I will not yield a title that should be mine by right.
Then war will continue. Men will die, villages will burn, you foolish boy. This is our only way towards true peace.
You will die a thrall, you drink-addled cow. Alone and toothless in a bed of straw.
Forgive my son. He is ruled by his emotions.
I take no offense, Styrbjörn Jarl. And I thank you for your fealty. It is natural to fear change, to resist it. But all things change and all things end. The lessons of Ragnarok are clear. We will speak again soon.
There was an ambush, Lord. Did you know of Styrbjörn's plans?
For some days, yes, I did. But it was not at my urging. It was his decision alone. Do you dream of a glorious future, Eivor? A warrior like you would be a boon to my clan.
Trzymam się Sigurda, nie znam swojego przeznaczenia, szukam drogi do Valhalla.
I dream of a glorious death, but not at the cost of betraying my family.
You intrigue me, Wolfkist. Orphan and sibling, warrior and poet. You are many in one, it seems.
You know much about me.
I have eyes and ears everywhere, as any effective king must. Would you not be one of my ravens?
I'm bound to Sigurd, and he to me. But if fate should cross our threats again...
I understand. Yet should your fortunes change, you are welcome in my hall. But let us leave these matters for another time. Tonight, we will eat and drink like gods and wake in a kingdom made new.
No to w takim razie chyba zbliżamy się do wyprawy na zachód. Tak, morze przeznaczenia. Czyli...
You there! What are you doing? If you wish to have words, come closer.
To sekretny atak czy rozmowa?
Are you one of Harald's men?
I am. The king wishes to make a survey of the land he now rules. Nothing more.
Let me ask. Are you one of the conquered? Did Harald take your lands as well?
No. My family has lived under his banner since the days of his father, Halfdan the Black.
Well, welcome to Thornburg, warrior.
Okej. Odszukaj Sigurda i porozmawiaj z nim.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Tutaj mam go znowu odszukać, to nie wiem. A, bo my jesteśmy znowu... No ja to nazwę jednak Kattegat, bo bardzo podobnie te wybrzeże tutaj wygląda. Jesteśmy po prostu w domu z powrotem.
Come! A little dice never caused any harm.
Fajnie jest, fajnie, że są takie osoby, które mają faktycznie taki akcent ciekawy, taki skandynawski, no, ale szkoda, że główne postacie tego nie mają.
It's Eivor. Open the door.
Come in, but keep your voice down. You will alert Harald's men.
Where will we live?
The English will fight.
Co mam? Kaptur założyć?
The wars will never end.
Nie wiem, jak ten chód zrobić wolny.
Two days ago, we rid this land of Kurtve and his dogs. Yet today, we do not celebrate. Today we cower under a cloud of fear. But it need not be like this. We are not the heel-trodden subjects of a boy king. We are the Raven Clan. Our destiny is our own.
Did you know about your father's oath to Harald?
I did not. And for that, my anger burns hotter than any man's here. But I will not let that drive me into despair. We cannot stay in Norway. Not under Harald's boot. Not without fueling more war. So we push forward. To newer lands. To England. And there make a new home. A kingdom of our own.
The sons of Ragnar Lothbrok have been in England 8 winters already. Is there any land left for a clan of our size?
Zajebiście, jest Ragnar.
Of the 4 kingdoms of England, only one is truly pacified.
I have no desire to wear Harald's leash. I like this idea.
A saga for the ages, I agree.
It will take time and resources to build ourselves a new home, but the riches taken from Kjotve's raid would suffice.
No. That belongs to my father, as a fair compensation. In England, we must start anew.
You would start us with nothing, in a land we do not know, among people who hate us?
Kjotve's riches would go some way to easing our passage, Sigurd. I bested him. It is within my rights to claim his goods.
Our leaving must not be an assault on my father. It is a time of renewal for us.
Zabierzemy łupy do Anglii, zasuniemy, zostawimy łupy. Dobra, zostawmy te łupy.
I understand. Let your father keep Kjotve's riches. England will have riches and cargo enough for us.
Good. I did not want this cloud hanging over us. It is a wise leader who considers the need of others.
To England, then, before the day is out. Pack what you need, but no more than that.
And tighten your lips. The last thing we need is the attention of Harald's troops.
No, fajnie, że ten Ragnar się tu pojawił. Może będą jeszcze jakieś rzeczy z nim, a może spotkamy jego braci, znaczy synów.
How much did you hear?
Enough. A new path is revealed and your journey will be challenging.
Will you not join us?
For my mother's sake, I cannot. But our threads will cross again before the final day. Until then, farewell.
Będziemy też mogli wracać zawsze tutaj do tej Norwegii. Zresztą widzieliście, jak duży jest ten teren, a my przemierzyliśmy jakieś 10%, mi się wydaje, dopiero tej Norwegii. No dobra. To co? Musimy iść na brzeg chyba. Tak jest. Tak, no zobaczcie, no tutaj naprawdę jeszcze dużo zostało, bo... całe tutaj południowe te wybrzeże, tutaj... Tylko ciekawe, jaki tu jest poziom przeciwników. Czy ja sobie dam radę, czy może później chodzi o to, żebym później tutaj wrócił. Tutaj mamy jeszcze właśnie ten punkt. Możemy zobaczyć legendę, co to jest. Wydarzenie w świecie gry. Nie wiem, co to za wydarzenie. Gra jest też single player oczywiście. No i różne też punkty widokowe, terasy tutaj. Także tego jest bardzo dużo jeszcze, więc no jestem troszkę zdziwiony. Ale to było przylagowane. Straszny spadek FPS-ów. I się na razie FPS-y nie mogą wybudzić po tym, bo mam 40 teraz. Ale ładnie tu światło nam gra, więc... tak to może wyglądać.
Eivor, the wind favors us. We should set sail without delay.
You made quick work of packing. Well done.
The dream of new lands is a powerful lure.
As is the promise of glory. But the act of leaving so beloved a home, there is a sadness to it.
Having doubts?
No, not at all. The die is cast.
Then let fate guide our journey. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let us take to the water and leave unbothered while we have the chance.
That chance has passed. Look.
Fate flies on swifter wings than we.
King Harald's banner.
Kurczę, jakieś tutaj straszne dropy FPS-ów nagle się porobiły. Może dlatego, że jeszcze czekam na ten update.
As graceful as I can. For if I cannot be king in the land of my birth, I will start a new saga in England.
Nonsense. Your place is here, son, at my side. There will be other victories soon, other glories.
My choice is made, father. Do not hope otherwise.
Styrbjorn Jarl, our men were killed as we patrolled nearby. And the word is, Eivor swung the axe.
If the dead could speak, what would they say of their deaths, Wolfkist?
They would tell you how they offered us insults, and how I slew them for it.
As the dead cannot defend themselves, a fair geld is wanted. 50 weight of silver for each life, by law.
50 weight?
You will have it from me. A parent must pay the price of his children's folly.
That was generous, Lord.
Why England? Why throw away all
the... O co chodzi z tym? Nie rozumiem, co to był za wątek.
Here you could be a king's hero, Eivor. Your name known all across Harald's many kingdoms.
No. I will not be captive to another man's gaudy design. My destiny is my own to weave.
Eivor speaks for both of us, father. You gambled your honor and you lost your family. I hope the trade was worth it.
Anger and sadness wrestle for my heart, but I am glad you'll leave this place alive.
No No, jeszcze wydaje mi się, że też musimy poczekać na update karty graficznej, na sterowniki nowe, bo widzę, że kiepsko jest tutaj, ale to może być brak tego update'u, który miał być dopiero jutro chyba, czy pojutrze nawet. Ja na wiosło idę.
Ration your strength, dog. We have an ocean to cross.
All right, you lazy back route. Sigurd, what's our course?
The Sons of Ragnar established a settlement near the coast. We set sail for them.
Oh, spoko.
Sing a song to lift our hood.
To rouse the gods. Inspire a mighty fart from the nie, mamy. To speed us on our way.
Zielone barwy? Nie, tylko żagiel. Dobrze. Mało zapasów zabraliśmy, cholera. Przodu trochę. A i jeszcze jedna lipa. Że nie ma, są cztery tarcze tylko na burcie. Ogólnie oni wszystkie tarcze wieszali na burcie. Dlatego, że po prostu nie było gdzie ich trzymać na pokładzie i najlepiej było je trzymać na burcie tam zawieszone odpowiednio. Komputer, laptop? Co się dzieje? Co to za wikingowie?
Unfortunately, we are stumped as to why this is happening, and if we cannot find an answer soon, it may change the way we live, the way we communicate, even the way we evolve forever.
Dr. Sirka went on to say,
"Bought you more electrolytes? Oh, new and improved citrus flavor.
Thanks, Sean." How do we fix this? How are you the key to everything?
No to fajnie, fajnie. Podoba mi się to.
You're a long way from home, Eivor.
Jesteśmy w Anglii? Nie, chyba tam nie było powiedziane, czy jesteśmy w Anglii. A może w ogóle gdzieś indziej. Dobra, co my mamy tu zrobić?
Would love to play around, but I have bigger things on my mind.
Wejść do chaty z powrotem? Nie, zamknięte. Chyba, że jest jeszcze jakieś tu jedno wejście. Okej.
Mint tea is not actually tea, Bex. It's an infusion. It's really just dirty minty water.
I don't care what you call it, John. Did you buy any?
Of course I did, love.
Jednak Anglia.
Hey, sorry about pulling you out. The generator was sputtering.
That's fine. I needed air.
How is the Animus data stream? Comfortable?
Felt pretty stable after a while.
Good. Just give me a sec and you can jump back in.
Mają robić serial Assassin's Creed.
Another satellite came down. Did you see?
I did. One of Abstergo's.
That's good.
Well, most of North America just lost its GPS service, so depends what you mean by good, really.
Right. Even when we win, we lose.
Okay, we're all set. Whenever you're ready, you can jump back in.
Co, wskakujemy od razu? Czy coś tu jeszcze popatrzeć?
That's quite nice. Soothing.
Myślę, że możemy zapamiętać ten widok. Pewnie będziemy widzieć ten zamek, może York czy coś.
I went through hell to bring you here. It had better be worth it. Let's have a look.
Media. Dziwna wiadomość.
I lived. I died. And now I sleep. And in my sleep I dream. And in my dreams I see an end to the doom that will grip the earth once again. Find the Wolfkist. Find the Mad One. Find me. And save us all from another death.
Okay.
Layla, thought you might be interested in this. Conversations that Bex and I had with Desmond back in 2012. December, I think. Just candid talks, that's all. We didn't square any circles or write any beat poetry. But he did have some interesting insights into his time in the Animus and what it means to be an assassin. Anyway, have a listen. You might find you and he had similar experiences. So, well, let me know what you think. Unless it's...
Chyba nie chce mi się tego słuchać. Co warto zobaczyć w Anglii? Okej. Okay. Jak chcecie, to możecie sobie zapauzować i tutaj to wszystko przeczytać, a nie będę na to odcinka poświęcał. Kim ty kurwa jesteś? No dobra, posłańcy Isu. No widzę, że tutaj będzie dużo fabuły. Później możemy się na jakimś innym oddzielnym odcinku nad tym skupić. Wracajmy do Animusa, zobaczmy te brzegi.
All right, time to go. Norway to England takes about a week by long ship, so I'll scrub ahead. Layla, you okay?
Sorry. Can you play the message again?
We have the transcript if you're looking for something. I can
No, I want to hear it.
Okay.
I don't mean to be cryptic, it's just... That message led us here, to this place, to a Norse grave in North America. So those bones out there are the only lead we have.
North
Our
America.
Only chance at fixing this planet before it's too late.
Here it is.
I lived, I died, and now I sleep. And in my sleep, I dream. And in my dreams, I see an end to the doom that will grip the earth once again. Find the Wolfkist. Ancient One. Find me. And save us all from another.
Ciekawe. Jeszcze taka ciekawostka, jeżeli będę mógł tutaj wtrącić.
That pulse in the message. Are you sure it's just coordinates? Nothing else?
Nothing I can find.
Okay, I'm ready.
Że jest taka teoria, że to jednak Wikingowie pierwsi odkryli Amerykę, bo były znalezione szczątki, no bardzo przypominające Wikingu, bo podobny oręż, jakieś tam ozdoby w jakiejś jaskini w północnej Ameryce. No i twierdzi się, że to mogli być Wikingowie i to chyba właśnie X wiek, no w każdym, nie pamiętam który, ale w każdym razie wcześniej niż Kolumb. Że jakoś pewnie no niechcący kompletnie, tak? Raczej na farcie, że jednak mogli dobić do brzegów Ameryki. Ale to musiałyby być jakieś naprawdę idealne warunki pogodowe.
Not a patch on Norway, but we'll make this land our own soon enough.
I'm glad to see any land at all, and will be happy to have my feet on solid ground again.
We must not rush our landing. All you see here is Saxon territory, the Kingdom of Mercia, largely unpacified. There will be eyes watching us from the trees, with bows drawn and traps set. We must be wary.
Randy, take in your oars, all standing.
Have you spotted something?
Not yet. Well, let us go ahead to clear the path of any dangers. Then follow our lead when the sun brushes the horizon.
Understood.
May Thor bless you all on your way. We will see you soon.
Sail on.
Yes, I'm ready for whatever these green-thumbed fairy folk have to throw at us.
Sigurd, do the sons of Ragnar know that we're coming?
They do not, for they will not scoff at our visit. Of the four kingdoms in England, the sons of Ragnar have settled only one. The rest is ripe for the taking.
Do we mean to join their army?
No, no. We will speak with them, get the lay of the land, and carve this country into as many pieces as we see fit.
Look ahead there. Is that what passes for a town? Plain brick and a single rune to their timid god?
That rune is called a root, Dag. The cross upon which their god was sacrificed. It sits atop a monastery, a place of worship.
That cross killed their Christ, and now they display it in worship? Bizarre.
We carve idols of our gods and make wishes before them, like our sacrifices to Odin, the One-Eyed.
But we do not worship the wolf that kills him. That is the difference.
Whatever strangeness we see in these Saxons, they must think the same of us.
The hammer! Now there is a symbol worthy of a god. A bolt of lightning would take that cross clean off.
Dobre, takie są gadki. Ja tu chyba nie mam kontroli nad sterowaniem. Nie, nie mam. Sami skręcają cały czas. Ale chyba tam będziemy cumować.
Look there! What are they doing?
Ritual drowning.
Baptism, Dad. Are the ways of Christians really so unfamiliar to you?
Not at all. I simply forgot. Someone has to keep the conversation up. It must be priests and worshippers alone in that place. We could storm this port with ease. Sack it without breaking a sweat.
Is there much in the way of treasure there?
Always. They shape precious metals and cut jewels to their gods. There will be a fortune there.
Later, Dag. There will be time enough for raiding once we have settled. Come to, stop the boats. Pull up over there. The way forward is blocked by a chain spanning the river. We must remove it before pressing on.
A chain? Can we cut through it?
It's too thick for access.
Łamacz masztów.
There must be a way to release it somewhere in that camp.
I will go.
And I will be right behind you.
No, Dad. You stay here. Should trouble come our way, I want you defending the ship.
A good idea. Send out the arrow and keep your sharpest axe at hand, huh?
Something like that.
No dobrze. W takim razie w tym miejscu sobie zakończymy. Fajnie się to wszystko zapowiada. Zobaczmy jeszcze na mapę. O tak. jest, chociaż nie, no w sumie nie jest aż taka duża. Wessex, Mercia, Northumbria, chyba, że później jeszcze będzie to jakoś odkryte, a tak mówię, że to niewielkie, ale wiecie, jak zaczniemy to wszystko przemierzać, no to się okaże hardkorowo, prawda? Spoko, no cieszę się, bardzo dobrze się zapowiada ta gra. Ale mam nadzieję, że wy też czekacie na dalsze odcinki. Zapraszam was też na streamy, bo następne odcinki będą już na streamach nagrywane. Zostawcie łapkę w górę, komentujcie, zasubskrybujcie kanał, jeżeli jesteście nowi. I do zobaczenia w następnych odcinkach, bądź też na streamach. Cześć!